channel, Chikibil TV. Ngayon ay kasalukuyan tayo nasa biyahe papuntang Al Ain. At napatigil po kami sa highway kasi very thick talaga yung fog. Welcome to Al Ain. This is my two housemates, Christine and Jedowin. It's been 5 years. My first time again traveling in Al Ain. I totally seen different from before.
You should wear a very comfortable
dress.
Tip number two, check the weather. Tip number three,
make sure you have money.
Your activities well. Tip number four, research beforehand. Tip number five,
dala ng pera nga.
Bring money.
Tip number six, don't expect anything. Just keep moving. Tip number seven, follow the rules. Of Emirates. Welcome to Al Ain Oasis. This is our first stop. If you are planning to go here in Al Ain Oasis, it's free. You can go along. Ito po yung driver ko. Welcome po sa aming tour. Sadya po na mga kayo may sariling driver. Malalaki ang katawan. Mga nag-gym. Nandito po kami sa biyahe ni Drew. This is the Ali bin Hamad Al Mutawa Mosque, one of the oldest mosques here in Oasis, Al Ain. Sarap dito, malamig, gawa ng maraming puno. Nakita ng puno ng butulan dito sa UAE.
Ano nga yan? Puno?
Puno? Oo, nakakain. Welcome to Al Ain Palace Museum. Ito yung palasyo dati ni Sheikh Zayed Al Nahyan. Dito na kami sa loob ng Al Ain Museum. dito tayo sa Al Ain Zoo. Ito yung aming last destination sa aming pagtutour sa Al Ain.
So therefore, the best way is to go around, I think.
Malaki rin pala?
Yeah.
Yan yung papansin, may iniisip siya.
Hindi, feeling mo nag-exercise siya.
Watching my channel, please subscribe, comment below, click the notification bell, share na rin, think positive, stay negative, and keep safe everyone. See you.